The Masters Co-Ed Division is back in action. In the late game, the Rovers went head-to-head with ITNDI IPND. Rovers in the yellow. ITNDI IPND were on the attack for a good portion of the match, but they could not punch in a goal. Late in the match, Ian Lawton managed to get the ball to hit the back of the net in the 74th minute to give the Rovers the 1-0 win over ITNDI IPND. In the earlier match that night, the Panko Strikers defeated Big Blue 1-0. Kiatasak Yoplan got the only goal in the 79th minute.